रहीम, और नेक्स्ट प्रॉब्लम इज इफ टू वेक्टर हुज कोऑर्डिनेट आर ए वन ए टू एंड बी वन बी टू ऑफ द वेक्टर स्पेस वी विच इज दैट वेक्टर स्पेस वी इज आर स्क्वेयर ओवर द पीरियड एफ इज इक्वल टू आर आर लीनियरली डिपेंडेंट, देन द कोऑर्डिनेट ऑफ द दीज टू वेक्टर सेटिस्फाई दिस कंडीशन. प्रूफ. Suppose that these two vectors are linearly dependent vector of the vector space V over the field R, then by a previous theorem, any two vector, when two vector are linearly dependent, then one will be the scalar multiple of the other. Suppose that this vector is a scalar multiple of the second vector, then by definition, there exists scalar alpha in the field such that alpha multiplied by this vector is equal to this vector, and after the rearrangement a1 a2 is equal to alpha b1 b2, and by the condition of equality the first coordinate of this vector is equal to the first coordinate and the second coordinate is equal to the second coordinate, and suppose that b1 b2 is not equal to 0. In this case b1 b2 are real number but non-zero quantities, then we can divide this equality by b1 and this equality by B2. We have the A1 divided by B1 is equal to alpha and A2 divided by B2 is equal to alpha. Now alpha is equal to alpha, therefore by transitive property A1 divided by A2 B1 is equal to A2 divided by B2, and after the rearrangement A1 B2 is equal to A2 B1, which is required. Conversely, suppose that A1B2 is equal to A2B1. Suppose we suppose this quantity, and to prove that the vector these A1, A2, A1, A2, B1, B2 are the coordinate of these two vector. To prove that these two vector are linearly dependent vector of the vector space V over the field R. Now, suppose that the elements b1, b2 are non-zero quantities, then we divide this equality by the b1 multiplied by b2. We have a1 divided by b1, b2 divided by b1, b2, cancel b2 with b2 is equal to divide this side by b1, b2, cancel b1 with b1, we get a2 divided by b2. Now, a1, a2, b1, b2, the coordinate of these vector are real number, and we suppose that b1 and b2 are non-zero quantities, therefore when we divide any real number by another real number we get the resultant another real number. That real number, suppose that real number is beta. So, and the condition between these quantities is the condition of equality. Therefore, when we divide A1 by B1, we get beta, and A2 by B2, we get again beta. And A1 divided by B1 is equal to A2 divided by B2 is equal to beta. That is, A1 divided by B1 is equal to beta, and A2 divided by B2 is equal to beta. After the rearrangement, A1 is equal to beta B1, and A2 is equal to beta B2. That is, the vector whose coordinate are A1, A2 is equal to, the value of A1 in this case is beta B1, and the value of A2 is equal to beta B2. That is, beta is common in these two components. Beta b1 b2, that is the vector whose coordinate are a1 b1, this vector is a multiple of this vector, therefore by a preceding theorem these two vector are linearly dependent vectors of the vector space V is equal to R square over the field R.